I'm Ben Cooke, a former Royal Marines Commando on an assignment for NATO aboard a Turkish mine clearing ship.
Since Russia started its war against Ukraine, NATO allies Turkey, Bulgaria and Romania have had to clear mines that drifted into their waters. It's a dangerous job for which they have to train regularly, and they've asked me to join in.
Sancak burada istikametinde, biri de temas, mesafe, orta.
So this chap here has just presumed spotted a mine. I don't know how, because we are at such a level to the sea that it must be so difficult to be able to spot it. So this is the remotely operated vehicle, or ROV as the guys keep calling it. So I think what's happened at the moment is that they have now spotted the mine and they are sending this vehicle out to go and get up close and just try and get a bit more intelligence on what it looks like.
So these guys here in the control information and command center
are basically controlling the ROV from a distance now.
So as well as having the camera, we've also got this sonar picture.
And this sailor has identified what he believes to be a mine just here.
So he's now going to bring the ROV in slightly closer and try to positively identify whether this is a mine or not. They've now made the decision that they're going to bring the ROV back onto board and they're going to mobilise the divers. So let's go see the divers.
Mayın harbi dalgıçları 4,5 ay süren zorlu bir eğitimi başarıyla bitiren subay, az subay ve uzman erbaşlardan oluşan profesyonel dalış ve imha personelidir.
As a former Royal Marine, I've spent a bit of time at sea, but what I'm about to do is all very new. Rubber suited and booted, it was time to take to the water.
You know, you've got all this technology, we've got all this equipment, but really at the end of the day, you need somebody to swim up and identify and do the work themselves.
We dive down to inspect the mine. Despite this being a dummy, it all felt very real.
Mayın harbi dalgıçları işlerinin uzmanı olup mayına yaklaşırken korku değil, görevimizi yapacak olmanın vermiş olduğu heyecanı duymaktayız.
The divers placed a small charge on the mine designed to cut its tether and bring it to the surface. The Turkish EOD team placed the explosive charges on the mine before retreating to a safe distance and detonating it. The training mission successfully completed, it was time to head back to port.
I love the sea, I always have. And today's been really, really insightful to see just how mine clearance operations work. Would I do it? Probably not. I'll leave it to the professionals.